Anthony, I've known you for the last 16 years, and from the day I've met you, you've been my best friend. You are open-minded, trustworthy, and so kind. You make me a better person. With you, I feel so safe. I feel like I can be myself. Whenever I need someone, you are always there. Even when we're old and ugly, I'll know I'll still be married to my best friend.
A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did or when no one else would. You, Christine Nguyen, are my soulmate. You knew me for who I truly was before I even knew myself. You accepted me as a good person when I was everything but. And you believed in my crazy ambitions before anyone else did.
Jesus said, from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate.
I promise that when life throws us challenges and curves, I will find my way back to you. I love you forever and a day. Also, if God doesn't bring us automatically back together our next life, be prepared because I'll come find you.
For almost half my life, I knew you as nothing more than my best friend. But when a wise man once told me that my future wife would be my best friend, I knew my soulmate had been right in front of me all these years. And until the day we leave this earth, I vow to love you the way Jesus loved his neighbor. I vow to be there for you, especially when our families drive us crazy. I vow to take you out on date nights, even when I would rather scroll through Redfin. I vow to encourage your playful spirit and always ask you to check my blind spot. And I vow to love you for who you are, as my best friend and soulmate, through all the valleys and peaks of life, as long as we both shall live.
And on behalf of the Catholic Church, I, Father Andrew Vu Nguyen, solemnly pronounce that Anthony James Awas and Christine Phu Nguyen are husband and wife.
Christine, it's because we finally got rid of her. All right. family, I just want to say thank God. Thank God for Anthony. Okay, no take backs. Our family is not like Nordstrom. We don't have a return policy, okay? You are stuck with her forever. She is your problem now.
But I guess Christine actually turned you into a man. It must be the same techniques that she used on Tran.
Another mom and an older sister for me and so many of your niece and nephews, Christine. I have to say, Anthony, you've met a one-of-a-kind woman, and I'm so glad you guys have gotten married. I love you guys, and I wish you guys all the best in your marriage and continue being the weird people that you are individually and together. Congratulations.